And now the end is near, and so I face that final curtain. My friends, I'll say a prayer, I'll state my case, of which I'm certain. I've lived life that's full, I've traveled each and every highway and more, much more than this. I did it my way. Regrets, I've had a few, but then again, too few to mention. I did what I had to do, saw it through without exemption. I planned each charted course, each lonely step along the byways, and more, much more than this. I did it my way. Yes, there were times I'm sure you knew that I bit off more than I could chew. But through it all, when there was doubt, I ate it up and spit it out. I faced it all, and I stood tall, and did it mine. I've loved, I've laughed and cried, I've had my fill, my share of losing, and now, as tears subside, I find it all so amusing to think I did all that. And may I say, not in a shy way, no, no, not me. I did it my way. What is a man? What has he got? If not himself, then he has not. To say the things he truly feels, and not the words of one who kneels. The record shows I took the blows and did it my way. I did it my way.